Right, one more piece. Oh, I'm glad to be out of there. Yeah, so there's something in the yard, there's something around there. You can actually see everything on the map, like there's one there. So if you want to collect it, you just fucking need to look. So I can do that though at some point. I want to see what the story's taking me. Oh, I'm gonna go down these fucking long ass streets now. I'm gonna head that way, I'm gonna see if anything. Because it normally pops up in the location. What's that say? Expenco. Well, that looks like a location then, so I'll go here. And there's somewhere as well. Ah, okay, we'll go over here. So we're gonna go out of here. We're gonna go down Green Mount Lane all the way to the buildings, and then we'll turn right because it looks like the stuff. Or I'll turn right after the buildings because it looks like the stuff here. Now we just need to avoid shit happening to us. Any chance of a weapon, please? This way. I really don't want to deal with them. They're really slow until they see you. And then you're fucked. Let's go this way then. You keep crying. Ghosty mama. No, no, no. I want nothing to do with you. Hopefully, I should have cut round her now. Dropping balls all day long. I don't mind any of them. What the fuck? Oh, what are you? What are you? Yeah, I'll just go this way. The street seems a little busy. I think I'll go walking. Are you still coming towards me? Or are you going down the street? Right, so we're taking the back roads. Seems quieter back here. Let's go! Oh, we found the pub, Clip. We found the pub. Foster's Bar. Are you going to let me take the weapon? Oh, you let me take the weapon, and that means there might be shit in here. Available soon on Amazon, because they'll sell any shit. That was one of you. Why are you making me go this way? What? Ah! Axe is nice and fast, like. And that be it. It's all the pub's got to offer. Artwork. It saves. Ooh, what's in the phone box? So I guess straight down here. Are we still going down here? Yeah. Still going down here, then we turn right here. Oh no, was it? Turn right after the big building. Really? I drop my weapon and go in, and then I get attacked. I'll drop my weapon now, thank you. Don't know where this is. Ooh. A very brightly lit house. What's going on in here? Look at these sconces. I think the sconces, is that right? Wall sconces. Oh, that's got an eyeball in it. That is a funky security system. Don't mind me, just going to have a look around your cool looking house. What do we have in here? No, nothing. Excuse me, miss. Looking round. You go. She's breathing, but she won't wake up. What? She's gone. But what? She's breathing, but she won't wake up. So I'm guessing I was supposed to do that. And then I come back and she's gone. Okay, but he left the thing there for me. Now that was flashing. Been locked, but oh no. Some humming coming out of that. Anything about? Okay, back upstairs, I think, unless it's somewhere there. Oh. What the fuck happened there? Someone clubbed me. Was it the woman? She hit me over the head with something. She left me on a fucking broken bench. What? Dragged me out the end of the street and left me in the woods. I really don't want to hurt you, so please stay the fuck out of my house. Okay, so is that an invite? She battered me and just fucking okay. We have to grind levels either way, so it's good. I've forced 10 minutes. I love forced 10-minute credits. Which levels are you grinding? Look. Was that meant to go into a chat somewhere? Yeah, it seemed like the back end of a conversation. I've done it before myself. No, I've got no weapon. I've got no weapon. I can't run away from these fuckers. You took my weapon off me, you left me defenseless in the woods! How dare you! How fucking dare you! No. Just realised it, servers are closed on Assassin's Creed. Ah, right, so gotta get them all sorted. I love the brisk way, it's like, no, no. It's very British. It's like, no. You don't want to appear like you're running away. Should we go back in? No, because I don't want to. Yeah, fuck it. Oh! It's not letting me in no more. Oh. Why did you barricade yourself in and have a fucking simple lock like that to get in? Right, I need a weapon. Ooh, fire axe. I'm ready for your fuck first. Keep Britain tidy. I'm finding a few locations up here, you can see me, haven't you? Come on then, fuck face. C3, see, I'm an experiment. I've got C3. I wonder if I was one of the fucking kids. What? 221 B Baker Street, anyone? Anyone? We're going to do some deducing. Well, this is Hanwell, not fucking... Yeah, that's why there's a pipe on it. What the fuck? Please don't let me drop one. Thank God for that. Sherlock! Is that supposed to be Sherlock music? What is going on there? There's that cello player again. out. Let me out. I wonder if there's something in the next room. Oh no, it's right here. There's also something in the next room, it seems. Unlocks all the doors, nice. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck, fuck, fuck? Why are aliens in here? Get out! Why does it feel like there should be a door there? Kind of, yeah. Ooh. That's a big ass pool table. Oh, them balls are fucking tidy. Hey, look, how could you miss? Look at the size of the ball to the pocket. Good job with the dartboard. UV. Ooh, detective. Press up on the D-pad to use UV flashlight attachment. Use its real UV. Get out. Oh, okay. Okay. Interesting. I don't think those balls are tiny, they seem a reasonable size. Ooh, doctor's gonna mess you up. Yeah, because it's UV lights in your hotel room. Weird, I don't remember being in that room before. Yeah, this is a bit of a messed up room. Looks all prim and proper until you throw the UV on it. Standing in the light for a bit, swinging at a window. Oop, give me 2 seconds. I'm gonna have a big glug of water. Oh dear indeed. That'll be a funny clip. Thank you, clip. Thank you. Ooh, I got a frying pan. I'd rather have the axe, thank you. Thank you for the offer, though. Ooh, right. Cheers. So, any more locked rooms? The last one's going to be the killer, isn't it? See, this one's nice and clean. Room is spotless. The inspector has inspected. No splooge. No splooge anywhere to be seen. Can I not touch that? Why do I keep dropping my weapons? I can't get the angle to pick it up. Got it. Okay.